As far as the debt stock is concerned and the borrowing activities that have been approved for the debt management office to undertake, we don't see a risk here because investors will really be looking at the fundamentals of the economy. And the fundamentals of the economy, all the indices are trending upwards. We know about external reserves that has exceeded $45 billion. Inflation has been on a very steady decline since last year. And the recent analysis, the MPC communique, did also have some economic indications. So indices rather. So we're not worried about the politics impacting on our borrowing activities. Nigeria's debt is sustainable. Sustainable in the short, in the medium, and in the long term. To the extent that we can keep servicing the debt as and at when due, they are sustainable. And let me quickly add that, first of all, Nigeria's debt is driven by a debt management strategy. And the whole objective of having a strategy in mind is to determine in advance how you would borrow, what forms of borrowing to achieve some specific objectives. So the objectives of the debt management strategy, the principal objective is that debt should be sustainable. So for that purpose, we have a debt to GDP ratio, a total public debt to GDP ratio, and that includes the debt of the states. Okay, the second objective of the debt management strategy is to ensure that borrowing is prudent at the lowest possible cost and that the debt stock is stable. So that principle, as enshrined in the strategy, which was duly approved, is what guides our borrowing.